Well, as the judge there, a three-panel judge, is reading out the names of the victims. 32 people were killed in that Costa Concordia disaster 3 years ago. The sentence has been handed down, 16 years in jail for the captain on manslaughter charges. We go now to our correspondent, Bobby Nadeau, who is there outside the courtroom. Bobby, is this what people expected the verdict to be?
This is very much what people expected the verdict to be. People were talking about between 14 and 18 years on this, in part because five people from the Costa Cruise Line Company have already been found guilty in this case. They've taken plea bargains. That has taken away some of the culpability on Schettino's part. He also has an automatic appeal, so there'll be an appellate process sometime in the next year, which could knock this sentence down a little bit. The one thing we don't know right now, though, is if he has to go directly to jail or if he can wait until that appellate process is over. That's something the judge is going to make an announcement at the end of his, what he's reading now, Christian.